At least it stopped raining.
And we're in a pretty garden.
Oh, things are looking up.
Now we'll never find him.
Oh, you worry too much, Amadeus. Best foot forward, and we'll find this lad in no time. Ice in the fountain? Vanishing monsters!
Maybe the prince is summoning them to distract us? The wizards did say he knows magic.
I guess this quest isn't going to be as straightforward as I thought it would be.
Thank you.
Notice you've changed the colour of your box, Amadeus.
Does it mean it's now more powerful than ever?
I thought it might be fun to coordinate with my fine new wardrobe. In fact, I thought you'd notice the new coat before the box.
Well, I guess it's an improvement from running around in sandals without any trousers.
There were trousers, just very short ones.
I remember. It's what all the wizards wore back in the day.
Thank you.
funny-looking quill. Seems familiar. Princeliness, wait for us.
Go back and tell the wizards I still wear their useless talisman, if they're worried about that.
The wizards what now? Tails a man?
It's to separate dream and reality, but it's too weak, as you must have noticed.
So, are we fighting dreams?
Subconscious manifestations.
Could be.
Dreams? Ooh, those would be the wolves then. Explains why they all go poof.
Prince Celius? Why are your wolves and spiders attacking us? Do you really want us dead?
No, I don't. The nightmares just appear on their own. I can't control them.
Rats, we lost him.
Amadeus, you seem to have vanished yet again. While you're out there saving whatever, how about you save our family's financial situation as well? The triplets' tuition fees will only grow each passing year, and we can't expect to live on charity. Think about this seriously.
Oh dear.
If they're Celius's bad dreams we're fighting, it's a good thing he's only afraid of wolves and spiders.
Too true. Imagine if he'd had a phobia for dragons, then getting through this garden would be a real nightmare.
It could be worse, though. Empty pie tins, mouldy potatoes.
Let's stop talking about this. If this prince can summon fearsome nightmares, then we really shouldn't be adding any arrows into his quiver.
Maybe we'll be lucky and there'll be no other monsters to contend with.
Amadeus's hopeful optimism was, of course, amusingly misplaced.